Ruth here, and we're going to be opening this. Well, setting it up, really. Because I sort of did already open it. So here is the back. Is the unlovely this is a lovely mat platform that they sit on. So this background shows on the back that it needs to be folded, I guess, in four. So I can't read Japanese, but as you see, it is folded in four, so just okay, so it was folded the other way. Okay. That is doesn't really matter, does it? And here it is. I'm going to just push this back and put it there. So I think this is really pretty. It says, "Petite charming, pretty writing ceremony, Hinamatsuri, Usagi and Mamoru version." So, thank you for watching. Relax, have more. This is one of the most easiest opening setup of a figure I've ever done. Which is basically, you just cut them out of the plastic and fold the piece of paper in the back. But anyway, this is very pretty little minifigures. Cost a bit, but still. The other version is a Haruka and the Ichigo version. But I only got this one. And this, on the box is the 25th anniversary on it. So it's part of that line. But anyway. I started saying my goodbyes, didn't I? Ring the doorbell for notifications. Go right after.